It's a great loss, not only for us, it is a great loss for the country and the world, of course. And for the missionaries, of course, it's a great loss. Both Boriya Thai, she was so nice, she was so cute, always soft-spoken. And she worked for the downtrodden people. These missionaries of charity is especially for the downtrodden people. They love Jesus, we also love, so every time we used to meet. And we are a very good relation from mother to Nirmala to Prema, all. We respect them like anything. So it's a great loss for the country, not only the country, for the world also. That I know Mother Teresa especially, when there is a Babri Mox demolition, then 1992 I have seen Mother Teresa in Sialda Loreto Day House, when I also, that time I was on the road, nobody was on the road. So one day I met Mother in the Sialda Loreto House, and after that there was some incident happened in Matpuku. They have some institutions there, so some people went to capture that. So then she rang up me at night about 11 o'clock. Then I just grasped the spot and saved from the encroachers and all this. So I know them very well. They have a very good relation. They used to maintain the good relation with us. Always, they are so nice, they are so soft, and always this motherly, the motherly attitude, the love. Always, if you see their face, the face itself will speak that they are lovable people.